Hi and welcome back. Do you know writing that right resignation letter is also an art and it has to be done in a very fine way? But before mailing it, try to always discuss and inform your immediate manager in advance about your resignation so that the resignation does not come out as a shock to him and he's prepared for your email. Don't simply burn the bridges. World is small. You never know whom you work with and meet again in future. Leave the organization in good notes. Follow this checklist to draft a right resignation letter. It has to be polite and very professional. Mark this email or the letter to your manager and as well as to the HR, because some of the questions may be addressed only by HR. There should be a clear subject line which clearly mentions that it is a resignation intimation. Mention the effective date of your resignation and release date. It can be in two ways. Either you're serving the appointment letter's terms or you're asking for a quick release. Whatever be the situation, be humble. Please serve your notice period and you're asking why? Then you should watch my videos of the details given in the card above and the description box below. Avoid too many specifications as in where you're going, whether you're relocating or no, etc., etc. State that you will be supporting smooth transition and ensure that you assist it. Express gratitude towards the company, manager and your team. Of course, they have helped you for your professional grooming. Ask questions on your full and final settlement, charge handover process and other things which you need to do for a smooth transition and a quick change over. You can also mention the personal contact details for future communication. Sign off the mail by mentioning many thanks, sincerely yours, gratefully yours, your employee ID, department, location, and so on and so forth. Read this resignation letter aloud and silently so that you avoid any grammatical mistakes or spelling mistake. It's a resignation notice. You cannot afford to have a wrong language or spellings in it. The art lies in drafting so that the correct message is conveyed. Here's a sample resignation letter for you. Start with the subject line and mentioning the effective date. Dear manager, you need to mention the name of your manager over here. As per our discussion, I hereby tender my resignation from the position of. You need to mention your designation over here with immediate effect to pursue my career elsewhere. It was my pleasure to be associated with, write the name of the company here. For last number of years or months, you have been associated with the organization for. Second para. To start with, I would be serving 30 days of resignation notice as per the terms of appointment. So you need to mention the terms of appointment here. It varies from organization to organization, level to level. This makes my last working day here as. So calculate the exact number of days and mention the last date of release, what you're really requesting here for. Mentioning closing hours is also important. I'm available to extend all possible support for a smooth transition. Request you to please guide me on further formalities. Coming to the concluding para. After my exit, I shall be available on, you mention your personal communication email ID or a phone number, whatever you're comfortable with, for future communications. Then, thank the company. I thank the company, you and the team for playing important role in my professional grooming. Many thanks. Mention your name, your employee ID, department and the location where you're based at. This is just a sample. You can write the way you want. This will give you basic idea how to draft it. Thank you very much for your time. Do view, like, share and subscribe to OneDoor HR. Thank you again.